Our Friday live guest is Montreal's Claire de Pirates. Her critically acclaimed self-titled album was released last September, has since been sailing at a rapid pace, earning her a Juno nomination, inclusion on the just-announced Polaris Prize long list. This is the stage name of Montrealer Beatrice Martin. She's in Toronto for the North by Northeast Festival. Welcome her back again behind the piano. We definitely see now what's happened is, and I was so thrilled to meet you, and I've got so much to talk to you about. I got two pages of questions that I have for you. We definitely have time for another song.
Good.
But you're definitely going to have to come back on the show so we can also have a proper chat.
That's all right? A promise.
All right, good. You've promised. So what song are you going to play for us?
This is a new song.
Brand new song.
It's a brand new song.
Have you played it before in front of people?
I've played it at shows, but that's about it.
All right. Well, what's it called?
It's called Place de la République.
Place de la République.
yes, we'll practice. We can practice that.
Thank you. We'll practice that. Thank you for subtly or not so subtly telling me I said that wrong. Cœur de Pirate playing a brand new song live. Take it away.
On s'est connu le temps des plaies, aux exigences qu'on s'est créées, mais on s'y perd. Tu n'es qu'à quelques kilomètres et nos cœurs sont restés dans cette mer. J'ai couru en longeant la Seine, en espérant te retrouver l'âme sereine. J'ai couru sans savoir comment ni pourquoi on s'emballe. On s'est connu qu'un moment et je ne sais plus si tu en vaux la peine. C'est plutôt dur d'en être certaine. Et quand tu seras à Vincennes ce soir, ne m'oublie pas, je t'attendrai au moins le temps de dire que j'ai voulu prendre le plus grand risque. Un soir qui m'a rendu bien triste, un soir place de la République. Comme tu vois, c'est bien la fin. Je dois traverser l'océan demain matin. De tes bras, je m'arracherai tout doucement. Et c'est la réalité qui m'attends. Je sais ton cœur est habité par une ou d'autres filles qui t'ont marqué. Moi je suis moins fort que les autres, mais j'espère tant te manquer, tant me démarquer. Et je ne sais plus si tu en vaux la peine. C'est plutôt dur d'en être certaine. Et quand tu seras à Vincennes ce soir, ne m'oublie pas, je t'attends. prétendrai au moins le temps de dire que j'ai voulu prendre le plus grand risque. Un sort qui m'a rendu bien triste, un soir place de la République.
Playing a brand new song, Place de la République, a radio premiere here live. It's been really great. Cœur de Pirate, it's been really nice to have you here.
It's really nice for you to have me.
And I'm excited about you taking what you do. Now, I know Quebecers know you.
Yeah, they do, a bit.
but well, I mean, they've really, yeah, you've really kind of taken off there. But you're slowly bringing this to the rest of the country now, too, right?
I'm trying, yeah. And
but
and
not,
so far,
unlike,
so good.
Not unlike Malajub, you're not afraid to just keep singing in French.
No, Malajub aren't afraid to sing in French. I think
that's what
their,
I'm saying, yeah.
Their statement. Yeah, totally. But I think that's what makes us, you know, more interesting in a way, I guess. And it shows that people in the rest of Canada are really open-minded about it, so that's good.
Absolutely. some Quebec artists maybe sometimes feel like they need to sing in or the idea that we can only accept things that are in English, but it's worked for Malajub, and it seems to be working for you, too.
I guess, yeah. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here.
Well, best of luck to you in everything you're doing,
and we'd
love to have you back on the show, and best of luck with this, well, first of all, with the Polaris Prize, with this record, but on the new one you're working on as well, and have a good time in Toronto, your first time here.
Thank you.
Okay. Bitches, Martin, Cœur de Pirate, the self-titled album is available on Grosse Boîte Records.